What is it that we have to do to change this world? What can I do? What can you do?
Sitting at home, all alone, just watching my TV. The news comes on, the world's gone wrong, that's how it seems to me. See people dying, people crying, got no food to eat. It ain't my life, so tell me why it means so much to me. Let's try to open our hearts. It's not too late to make a brand new start. Here and now, I believe there are solutions to the problems we see. We should all take a chance. Don't be afraid to lend a helping hand. This world could be so beautiful if we just work together to make a difference today. La 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 la. Oh, oh yeah. I took a walk down by the schoolyard where I used to play. Now there's no children, only people spending wasted days. The same old lady holds her hand out by the corner store. I always give her what I can, you know she still needs more. Let's try to open our hearts. It's not too late to make a brand new start. To the problems we see, we should all take a chance. Don't be afraid to lend a helping hand.
Don't be afraid.
This world could be so beautiful if we just work together to make a difference today.
We'll be right back.
about second chances, giving some back to people who really don't have a lot, and that's always fulfilling. So I think that makes this work kind of worthwhile, and you know, it's great to just be a part of something noble, and just to be part of something so charitable, and giving something back to the people who are basically one of my people. So.
I think we're learning a lot from them, and hopefully they're learning a lot from us as well.
Kind of really humbles you and makes you appreciate the simple life, and it's so good that we can just work together today and combine our two cultures.
I think it's important that, you know, we're representing Australia, helping these people, helping, you know, lift their spirits, improving their houses and their community in general, working together with the locals and being united as one.